So, feeding the ears, when you subtract with the right ears, all of that too, you get the answer. Hope you understand. Any question? So, do you have any question to ask? Oh, stand up. Go on with your question.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Sir, I don't know if DYDX is equal to DUDX.
Yes.
VDUDX plus UDVDX is equal to Z. So how come X minus R minus ZDQ cannot result to perfect square in an equilibrium? Now it's the square root of 4 and minus B plus minus square root of 8. Because plus minus 4, according to what you wrote on the board, yes, sir, is X minus Y. Add the perfect square to it, it did not result to the other thing that will not make it cost to minus B plus minus square root of B square minus 4AC. But if you don't check the real thing, is that X in.
I see, I see, so that I can go.
T-shirts.